Okay, during this next part, you're going to take this medium gear and attach it to the axle. This is the hardest part, and it requires a lot of muscle. The first thing you're going to do is to take a little tiny bit of cooking oil, and just on the very end of the axle, you're going to rub the cooking oil so that it's a little easier to get that gear onto the axle.